how it looks for you. I'm just curious.
Hmm?
I just want to see how it looks for you. So, see real quick? Yeah, it's kind of how it looks for me.
Okay,
cool. Alright. Eli Daniel Strub, playing the ceiling, way back in time.
Yeah!
right back.
Come on, 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 come on baby, in our dreams.
Especially last night with the fact that they're just
How would that mean, though?
Okay.
This isn't the Siemens is not
So Weapon Yama. Yama is 75.
Oh, look at the fucking Swedish thing.
He's a Russian Caribbean
job. He's playing for $50 million. But he's amazing. He's the next level. Oh, man.
stopped it. Why didn't
but also, like, it was like, it was a bad guy. So whatever. Yeah, so I remember seeing that. And I, in my mind, like, oh, he's training.
He's
training the robot.
The robot gets up on one leg, and water comes out of it.
The SPCA in San Francisco, with an early prototype, the rubber company that created the
trails that were like 100% easier to ride on than the roads in the district. And it occurred to me, I'm like,
I was driving all over New Jersey, and it's the Bronx, and whatever, but I was driving, and I was driving.